Anand Tandon joins in to talk about all of that. Anand, morning. We've just wrapped up a pretty lousy series in terms of performance. How are you feeling about the market? Is May going to be the one that sees a deep cut, or do you think we'll just lumber on like this?
Possibility of both obviously exists. You know, May traditionally has not been a strong month for the market. As they say, you know, sell in May and go away. But that's